Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in Vidya High School, Anjaya Nagar, and along with us, correspondent Trimurthulu sir is there, and as we know that he is best hardworking man, and today he is the best, and he have occupied number one place school in Anjaya Nagar, and along with us, ma'am is also there. So let us have a small chit chat with Trimurthulu sir. Sir, hi sir, how are you sir?
Hi, fine.
Okay sir, with all your hard work, this Vidya High School is number one in Anjaya Nagar, and even you are the best in conducting all the curricular activities and making child growth in their future actually. And now, sir, you have started Science Lab.
Yes.
When you have started this one actually?
Firstly, I would like to wish wish you a happy new year to one and all. So ఈ ఇయర్ అకాడమిక్ ఇయర్ నుంచి మేము సైన్స్ ల్యాబ్ స్టార్ట్ చేయడం జరిగింది. థియరటికల్గా ఎలా ఉంటుందో దాన్ని ప్రాక్టికల్గా పిల్లలకు చూపిస్తే ఎంత యూస్ఫుల్గా ఉంటుంది అనే దాంతో అకార్డింగ్ టు ద గవర్నమెంట్ నార్మ్స్ ప్రకారంగా మేము ఈ జూన్ అకాడమిక్ ఇయర్ స్టార్టింగ్ నుంచి స్టార్ట్ చేయడం జరిగింది.
ఓకే సార్, అండ్ అంటే లైక్ ఇంతకు ముందు నుంచి కూడా మీరు పిల్లలకి కర్కులర్ యాక్టివిటీస్ అవ్వచ్చు, లేకపోతే మీరు ప్రతి ఒక్కటి అంటే సైన్స్ ఫెయిర్ దగ్గర నుంచి ప్రతి ఒక్కటి చాలా అంటే పిల్లలు వాళ్ళ లైఫ్లో గ్రోత్ అవడానికి కావాల్సింది ఇప్పుడు వీళ్ళు వచ్చినప్పుడే. సో ఈ క్లాసెస్ నుంచి మీరు స్టార్ట్ చేసుకుని ఇప్పుడు అన్ని చేసుకుంటూ వెళ్తారు, అండ్ ఇప్పుడు మీరు సైన్స్ ల్యాబ్ కూడా పెట్టారు సార్. సో ఆ సైన్స్ ల్యాబ్ మాకు ప్రాక్టికల్ గా చూపిస్తారు.
షూర్, షీ ఇస్ అవర్ ఫిజికల్ సైన్స్ టీచర్.
ఓకే,
షీ విల్ షో యూ వన్ ఎక్స్‌పెరిమెంట్.
సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్. మ్యామ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ మ్యామ్?
ఫైన్ సార్.
ఓకే, అండ్ టుడే విద్యా హై స్కూల్ ఇస్ రియలీ క్రియేటింగ్ బజ్ ఇన్ గ్రోత్ ఆఫ్ చైల్డ్స్ ఫ్యూచర్ యాక్చువల్లీ. అండ్ రీసెంట్లీ మీరు సైన్స్ లైక్ ల్యాబ్ కూడా స్టార్ట్ చేశారు. సో మా ప్రేక్షకులకి ఈ సైన్స్ ల్యాబ్ పిల్లలకి ప్రాక్టికల్ గా చేసి చూపిస్తారు.
Regarding how oxygen is helpful for burning. Shall we start now?
Yeah, sure ma'am, please.
Let's come.
Cut. Students?
Regarding to prove that oxygen helps in burning, we are showing faculty how oxygen is helping for burning. See, we all know that oxygen helps in burning or not?
Yes.
Yes. So without oxygen, we can't survive. So oxygen is also required for burning. See, we are showing with the practically we are showing right now. See, what are the materials required here is we need do you know this? This is the test tube. See, that is the test tube to hold. Next, this is the potassium. We need the potassium permanganate crystals. Next, matchbox, and you know that this is agarbatti, this is also called as
incense stick.
So these are the requirements for doing the lab activity to show the oxygen required for burning. So next, coming to the procedure, so we have to burn this incense stick for 5 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds. So with the help of the candle we are doing this activity. See, leave this incense stick like this, hold this. See, in the test tube, we are test tube, we are not taking the test tube with our hand. So we are taking with the help of the
test tube holder.
So in the test tube holder we are taking the potassium permanganate crystals. So with the help of this spoon we are taking some the quantity. So see, these potassium permanganate crystals, what are the color, what is the color of this potassium permanganate?
It's
a purple, nothing but blue color. So these are shining. See, first see the color of these. So these are shining color. See, when we are taking this, we have to take care. So pour these potassium permanganate crystals into this test tube. See, after taking, see, we have to burn this potassium permanganate crystals in the test tube. while this is burning, here the oxygen is released while potassium permanganate is burning. So we have to place this incense stick stub into the potassium permanganate. See, have you seen or not?
Yes.
What's happening there?
See what is happening there?
Oxygen.
While the oxygen is releasing there, see the incense stick. See. You saw the pop sound?
Yes.
One second. See it is burning or not?
Yes.
It is burning. So by this experiment, what you can say?
Oxygen.
So while we are taking these test tube permanganate crystals into the test tube, when we are placing this incense stuff into the holder, so what you have observed here? See, it is making a pop sound. It is the incense stick is burning with a flame with a pop sound, and the sound is coming. Pop sound is coming there. See, by this experiment, we are proving that the oxygen is helpful for
burning.
Thank you.
Thank
you. What is coming there?
Ash.
So after burning, the color changes into the blue color is changing into ash color. Okay.
వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ అగైన్. ఇందాక చూసారు కదండి మన ఫిజిక్స్ టీచర్ దివ్య గారు లైక్ హౌ ఆక్సిజన్ హెల్ప్ ఫర్ బర్నింగ్ చూపించారు. అండ్ నౌ త్రిమూర్తులు సార్ అడుగుదాం, లైక్ నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చూపించబోతున్నారు సార్? నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చూపించబోతున్నారు? నెక్స్ట్ సబ్జెక్ట్
ఇప్పుడు బయాలజికల్ ప్రాక్టికల్ చూపిస్తారు.
ఓకే,
షీఈస్ అవర్ బయాలజికల్ టీచర్.
ఓకే, హాయ్ మ్యామ్, హౌ ఆర్ యు? ఓకే మ్యామ్, చెప్పండి లైక్ వాట్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు షో టు ఆల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ నౌ.
Today I want to show the chloroplast of in present in leaves, and also I want to show the plasma membrane in onion peel.
Okay.
These two onion peel or the leaf, both they contain a cells which a life arises from a cell.
Okay.
So I want to show the beginning, the life arises within the cell. So
okay.
That cell we can see in the chloroplast of leaves.
Okay.
So I want to take the sample. This is our sample leaf.
Okay.
I want to proceed the step.
Yeah, you can proceed along with students. Thank you.
This is indicator methyl in blue. See, this is the leaf from which chloroplast we can isolate. Okay, to find out or to tear off or to see the chloroplast which is present in this leaf, we have to tear within a single stroke. Like this. Like this we have to tear. Okay. We have to take water in a watch glass and cut this membrane in this watch glass. Take one brush. Take one of the fresh slide. Okay, take one fresh slide. Dip in water to clean it. Take one blotting paper. The blotting paper is there, round one. We have to see that no dust particles are present in this slide. Make clear that no dust particles should be present in the on the slide. Clean well. Take one this sample on the slide. Take take indicator. If you feel our indicator is so light, pour some more indicator in there. Which indicator we applied there? Now take one cover slip. Take one mini. Slowly. And one more before placing this, we have to keep measuring. This is called
glycerin,
which by this we can tap the slide with the help of cover slip. Tapping is nothing but to fix to the slide firmly, means tightly. Afterwards, take a cover slip. Gently place towards the side. Don't rub the slide, just keep like this. It will absorb that. Don't rub the slide, just you have to place like this slightly towards the side and slowly it will absorb. These clips aside. Place this. Put these clips on the slide. When you feel the vision is correct, if you feel the vision is correct, then you can move the. Then our chloroplast is ready to absorb. You can see one by one.